We often use the terms adherence, breakthrough, and liberation to describe the spirit and philosophy of craftsmen. This signifies that a true master not only staunchly upholds traditions in their field, but also innovates upon that foundation, even breaking boundaries to forge a unique identity. In Hong Kong, we have a group of such masters, outstanding in their professions, who have diligently labored for decades, unwaveringly focused on perfecting their craft. In an era where traditional craftsmanship is waning, their stories and skills deserve to be reintroduced to the public's view. This is Master Lau Chi-wai, the Brainiac automobile mechanic. After graduating from secondary three, Master Lau embarked on a career in auto repair, spending nearly 40 years working with automobiles. Lately, he's specialised in maintaining classic cars, and today, an elderly has come for a health check. Chinese medicine diagnoses using observation, listening, inquiry, and pulse taking. Classic car maintenance has a similar approach. Communication with the car owner is pivotal, followed by meticulous examination, systematically eliminating potential issues. The greatest challenge in restoring classic cars is finding the needed parts. While there are numerous international websites specializing in second-hand parts, they are not always intact or comprehensive. Often it takes months to gather all the required components. The adage, it's not what you know, it's who you know, rings true, as Master Lau promptly sets off to consult Fung Kwok Leung, a classic car maintenance mentor. Master Kwok's treasure collection may have the needed parts.
個夾蟲啊，係個化油器鎖唔到，我要揞住咧，佢先落到油。我頭先都開過佢，佢又似有油嘅，初頭以為佢冇油落，冇油到個油崩死。
边个都有啊？冇，塞晒。啲油软呢度入，呢个窿仔入，呢度要冇油，踩咗佢就泵翻上呢度出油。而家你就全冇咗呢个功能。系啦。Master
Quok has actually semi-retired. This workshop is mainly for maintaining his and his friends' classic cars. With ample experience, he suggests that the carburetor might be repairable after some investigation.
哇！呢個都塞啊！得，搞呢條嘢。嗰條微絲血管啊，係個細。阿醫生喺度通微絲。
嗰啲用啲鋼絲刷嗰條絲都大得滯。哦。都用唔到，所以用條電線仔。係。
條電線，佢攞咗裏邊其中一條。 頭髮絲咁幼嘅出嚟，我哋通嗰條血管仔，搞掂。佢都70歲啦，咁佢廿零歲嗰陣時就係對住呢啲咁嘅嘢噶啦。咁一唔識嘅，我哋就要嚟揾呢啲前輩交流下，都唔使嘥好耐啊，可以又有出啦。搞掂。
Every master of classic car repair can make a silk purse out of a sow's ear. A carburetor, once declared dead, can miraculously be revived under their relentless efforts.
Oh, 搞掂.
Back at the workshop, Master Lau quickly installs the carburetor and fine-tunes it with his expertise.
再来. Oh,
我哋再裝一裝佢，裝翻佢啦。Simon，可以着車啦。等等，搞掂。我冇揸咗大半年嘅呢架車，咁而家揸得翻佢，而家好開心啦，因為呢架係一個好。 好好玩嘅一個玩具嚟嘅，即係以往咧就有長途 trip， 我哋成日去國內啦。咁呢個車陪咗我行咗好多千公里嘅啦，已經。
In the 1980s, after graduating from secondary three, Master Lau became an apprentice at a garage. Initially trained in electrical and air conditioning repairs. He obtained his driver's license at 18 and could drive vehicles. Subsequently, he learned engine repair and became a mechanic, gradually embarking on a distinctive path in vehicle repair.
17、18歲啦，咁、那個朋友就喂，我有個老闆喺維園跑緊小型賽車喎，你過唔過去睇下咁樣？咁啊，好嚇我，都未見過，咁啊入咗去，同佢一齊去，咁啊去入去睇啦。咁啊去睇完，隔咗冇幾耐，個朋友話：喂，阿老闆問你有冇興趣幫佢整小型賽車喎？咁我話冇話冇嘅，幾得意啊！咁啊去，即係唔係為咗興趣先，係有錢，因為你計。 即係當年我哋做學師都唔係好高人工，啊咁又有啲外快喎，因為我哋翻五日工，咁有啲外快啊幾好喎咁樣，開始就幫佢喺度整下整下，仲要楞下楞下楞埋我啲阿哥啊朋友咁啊，真係搞咗一班 mechanic 走咗出嚟。
After several years, he became a mechanic for an off-road saloon car team.
就接觸咗。 當年好盛行嘅港京拉力賽都幾得意嘅，捱幾晚通宵，做完啲賽車，咁佢哋由香港一路兜兜兜兜到去北京，完成咗個賽事，咁 啊，都好滿足喎，因為嚟計係零啊嘛，我係未接觸過呢樣嘢。喺我呢個人生，鬥車就係一路玩，一路鬥。
洪哥，喂，你好，
你好啊，師傅。
喂，咩事啊？今日
架車擺咗一輪上唔到，
係咩？
In racing, both driving and repairing cars demand speed. Yet in the latter half of his repair career, he chose to challenge himself with the opposite extreme, classic cars. Today, he makes a visit to a client's garage to inspect a non-starting classic sports car.
Because you make a car, 1 second, 1 秒, not a second, it's a second after a tenth of a second. So, even though everyone is 1600cc,佢個賽車嘅要求，我哋副機器嘅要求啊，可能一把 piston 即係一把遮，嘅偏差就係唔可以多過幾多。咁呢一樣嘢我喺邊度嚟呢？就係我維修小型賽車嗰副機器，擺去老爺車亦都係，因為老爺車舊嘅老爺車啊嗰啲機器咧，佢個精準度咧。不是話咁準嘅，咁所以嚟計，我喺賽車方面就用咗賽車嗰、那個即係嗰個做法去擺落一架古董車裏面咧，佢真係 rebuild 完有二三十年啦嘅壽命噶啦。
好，搞掂，心臟起伏器搞掂，心臟曉喐啦。好，隻車。
好 ，OK。
因為你呢座係新級嚟噶嘛，
係啊，全新。
你新級就唔會即死啊，唔會成噶嘛。所以嚟計冇問題嘅，老人家發下脾氣啫。
Hong Kong actually has quite a few classic car enthusiasts, and they hold large gatherings every winter to drive their beloved cars, admire each other's vehicles, and exchange insights. Master Lau volunteers for this meeting every year, arranging the display positions for the cars.
Today is a volunteer form. Come here. I'm responsible for the cars coming in. We did a registration.咁啊，對下啱唔啱啦？喺呢個環境咧，我都大大話話都有十多年噶啦，都係因為以前個老闆佢有呢啲車，咁啊第一次帶我嚟呢度，咁啊認識咗一班朋友啦。最近都有一架車揾我去幫佢整翻著，而今日都有帶到嚟嘅。佢就係喺呢個場合問啲人。有冇朋友？有冇啲大計係有心整車？唔係識呢架車，係有心整。因為有心同識整係兩樣嘢。
During the 2000s, Master Lau would work at the garage on weekdays and spend his holidays repairing and racing cars at the track. However, as time went on, his skills surprisingly became outdated.
始終係因為時勢問題啦，咁而家嘅車全部用電腦噶啦，我哋去追求呢啲嘢都冇比啲後生仔咁好。最難整係咩車呢？九十年代嘅車，新唔新，舊唔舊，即係啱啱轉入電腦車嘅時代，呢啲車係最難整嘅。因為點解呢？佢所有嘅電子嘢啊，係我哋冇接觸過。電腦方面唔係出面可以一千幾百、一萬幾千買得到，係十十聲嘅，或者可能要買部廠機嘅，揸住份電腦去做檢測，檢測完先落手落腳。
At this bottleneck, he met an elder at the racetrack who invited Master Lau to repair over 10 classic cars in his garage. This unfolded an unexpected chapter between Master Lau and classic cars.
都係嗰句啦，唔係話樣樣識，好多時都係要靠啲維修書啊。咁而家好啦，上網可以睇得到、抄得到啲資料，我哋就維修方面咧就得心應手啲。 瘦咗，食死咗，因為後面冇咁多水，所以冇咁多瘦，所以要收下上下收下上下。但係你唔可以咁粗嚟啊！一間佢斷與唔斷之間就我企喺度。Master
Lau describes repairing classic cars as akin to courting a girlfriend. It requires emotion and also patience.
即係整呢啲老爺車咧，冇感情咧，你整唔到佢噶，佢會發脾氣噶，真係會發脾氣噶。即係你可能整咗啊，著到喎，點點點，但係到頭來咧，你又話啊 OK 啦，咁第二日又唔睬你噶啦，好得意噶。After
discussing with the car owner, they decide to overhaul the entire engine. Master Lau estimates that it will take at least 6 months to acquire, ship and replace the necessary parts.
呢個車主叫我維修都大大話話都6個月，我先夠膽接佢翻。點解啊？第一，我真係要手就何曬好多呢架車嘅資料，問好多嘅行家啦、前輩啦，咁哪怕我都要個車主喺網上 download 翻啲 Resource Manual 俾我，因為點解咧？我冇數據，冇得去盲摸摸嘅。This
sacred book is Master Lau's most powerful secret weapon. It's the repair manual. Each car model has its own.
成本維修嘅書裏邊係好多數據，好多數字喺網上你都會揾到。 但係其實你揾到就係喺呢啲天書，即係我哋所謂叫天書裏邊抽啲出嚟。Applying
his experience in race car maintenance to classic car repairs, Master Lau revived many old timers and earned the trust of numerous customers. By using the pressure gauge in his hand and comparing it with the numbers in the repair manual, he can assess the health of the vehicle.
15%
啫喎，損耗冇漏氣冇剩喎。佢點火過弱，所以佢唔行。即係第一就係你個噴火太潮濕啦，濕曬啦，有水氣，即係冇燃燒啊，成日都 cool down 曬，點都要做嘢㗎啦呢邊。呢啲工具其實就係喺。 其實賽車裏面係經常用嘅，但係我點解會用喺呢啲街，即係我哋叫街車啦？點解？係因為我要知道呢架車呢副機器有幾多壽命，係咪要買好多嘢去整咧？如果用翻啲普通大計用嘅，check佢夠唔夠壓縮啊，各樣嘢咧，係 check 唔到佢有幾多壽命嘅。而我呢一件工具就係喺賽車場我嗰個 師傅或者幫我整賽車電腦嗰個師傅用嚟去睇下你副機器可唔可以去提升到最極限嗰件工具，我係 check 到佢有冇地方漏氣。如果佢跌到你見到啦，有紅色、黃色、綠色，佢喺綠色範圍裏邊呢副機器都仲可以拆出嚟換個 gasket 冚翻佢。 但係如果佢跌到去黃色，咁就要用耳仔去聽下死氣呢度有冇風走出嚟啊，就可以判斷到邊一個部分係要維修得嚴重少少啦。即係我哋做車不嬲個諗法就係點樣去解決。而家現今嘅車，我插部電腦落去，佢話我聽啦，係唔係嘅？ 換咗先算啦，呢啲唔係，呢啲你真係要用腦、用感情 去同佢溝通。咁變相咗個腦就係要不斷去運轉，不斷去諗。今日嚟咧就係介紹汽車嘅結構，由引擎到波箱啦，到傳動軸，跟住去到我哋叫分動箱啦，咁就可以令到一架車會喐噶啦。呢間學校佢哋揾我哋修理商會喺學校度同佢哋分享汽車嘅結構啊，汽車裏邊有啲乜嘢啊？到現今嘅我哋政府都推動電動車啦，咁我哋變咗我哋都帶啲電動嘅汽車嚟啦，同佢哋分享啊。
Despite his packed car repair schedule, Master Lau sets aside one day every year to teach primary school students about cars. This is due to his wish for the automobile repair industry.
其實我哋係要俾佢哋知道。我哋而家汽車維修唔係以前啲五廿零歲嗰啲家長講嘅車房仔，我哋而家係一個專業嘅人士，由小去培養翻佢哋對車嘅熱誠啊！咁佢要停點樣啊？
哦，剎車。
冇錯，哇！真係叻嘅你哋同學仔。
油門嗰個旁邊。
油門嘅旁邊。咁單車咧喺邊度啊？
單車就喺個手。
冇錯，喺兩個手柄嗰度。
剎車。
我哋呢一行大部分都五十歲以上，咁變咗嚟嘅，你冇啲新血入行啊，我哋會被淘汰嘅。哪怕而家代理商都好頭痛，都冇人入行。而家我哋要有維修嘅證啦。工場亦都要有工場證啦，咁變咗嚟嘅，逐漸逐漸政府都承認我哋嘅專業嘅地位噶啦。
Amidst the passage of time, many classic cars continue to survive. Can the closely linked auto repair industry cope with the changes of the times? Perhaps through opportunities like this, Master Lau has ignited the spark of passing on the torch in the hearts of these young children.